In this video, I'm going to show you some of the highlights from the ride I just got done doing. It's Swiss Route 504. It's a local route. And the highlights meaning mostly downhill because, you know, watching a GoPro video of me going uphill is extremely boring. So, yeah, just some highlights of mostly the downhill part. I'll put a link in the description to this route so you can take a look for yourself. It's 22 kilometers long. And you ascend about almost 1,200 meters in total. So, yeah, enjoy.
Whoa.